off to a great start, Tyson, Sunday night. A big impressive win over the Maple Leafs.
It's been a business trip, and this is how this team is looking at it, and they took care of business in Toronto once again. Contributions up and down the lineup, goals all over.
As this one's knocked away, here's an opportunity. Shorthanded for Archibald, and he's in, and he can't get it underneath Anderson. What an opportunity.
What an opportunity is right. It was Brady Tkachuk that blows a tire on the blue line.
Now we're getting something reviewed here.
I think they're looking to see if this is
not
in the net.
Let's take a look.
Anderson is going to open up here, five hole. And
boy, wouldn't that be something? It'd be another shorthanded goal. Coyotes have 12. They got one last week against San Jose, but no goal, yeah. And I think that's the right call. We heard the whistle. Galchenyuk.
Very respectable. It's coming over from the Chicago Blackhawks in that trade.
Goes across. A shot that time by Keller. Set up beautifully. And Anderson slides across to make the save.
That was a ripper there by Keller. 8 goals on the season for Lawson Krause.
Brady Tkachuk. Stolen away, Panik's got it right to the front, they score! And it's Vinnie Hinostroza picking up a loose puck. And Vinnie's heating up.
Now back-to-back goals for Vinnie Hinostroza, and he is right place, right time. Turnover again by Brady Tkachuk. Gets it, tries to put it through the middle of the ice. And Richard Panik, beautiful. There's a good look there at Shabbat and a big shot of his.
And a goal! As Bobby Ryan from a sharp angle has tied it. And that was a failed clearing attempt by Mario Kempe. I bet he wishes he had that back, and he ascends, even it at one. Rimmed around, Connaughton. Set wide, Vinnie Hinostroza, he scores! Active hop off the end boards, and Vinnie's got a deuce here tonight in Ottawa.
Has he ever? Well, maybe they're thinking that puck didn't go all the way across the goal line. That hits the far right post and then comes.
Here we go.
After reviewing the play to call the ice down, we have a good goal.
Absolutely.
They got it right.
Every time they step on the ice, that puck just following them around.
Stepan will bring it back. He's got some room. He's going to give way to Panik and right back and a goal for Derek Stepan. Oh, what a night is Richard Panik having. And Derek Stepan buries it to make it a 3-1 game.
This is as pretty as you're going to see. And Derek Stepan, he loves it.
Delayed call here. Shens will go to the power play. A shot out. Rebound. Stop that time. Oh, getting his paddle on it was Darcy Kemper as it was heading towards that goal line.
One pass out of the zone. Away you go.
Shot and a goal! Ryan Dezingle. And it's a 3-2 game. Stone the other way. Sets it up. By Kovacic. Rebound. Oh, making a play there was Osterley. Jordan Osterley. Saves a goal. It's 3-2. After it is Mario Kempe. Kempe steals the puck. Works it to the front. A shot! And a stop by Anderson.
Oh my goodness, I think that hit. Was it Kempe or Archibald going to the net?
Cousins is upended. Won't matter. Coyotes win it in Ottawa. And they have taken the first two games on this Eastern Canadian road trip. And don't look now. The 14th win of the road this season is one more than all of last year. And the Coyotes are now 2 points out of a playoff spot.